Hey, Mothman.
Wait. I don't want to like troll Mothman. Is this your first time hearing about it? Will you talk to Mothman, Billy?
Uh-huh.
Here, tell him what happened.
Alright.
This is serious. This is no troll, right? By the way.
So, what do you mean no troll?
Because Mothman just said, are they heading to Pennsylvania right now?
No.
And someone said they got in a fight, and I don't think he understands what's happening. They might be, but Billy's not.
Okay.
You don't put nothing on me.
We were playing.
Hey, none of it was Kayla's fault.
I came into.
Hey, none of it was Kayla's fault.
None of it was Kayla's fault.
Okay.
I came in to meet Ellie, the little doggy, and Ellie loved me. And,
thank you for going into detail.
And the boys wanted to come in, but I wanted to wait until Ellie was really comfortable with me because I didn't want to lose all the footing.
Dude, can you look at it? You're not good.
I didn't want to lose all the footing.
Alright, I'll tell you what happened because he sucks, okay? It's not about the little doggy. It's really fucked up. Okay, what happened? He's like, I don't know, he's like drunk or he took some Xanax or something. Probably Xanax. Okay, so, me and Bully and Joey and, Chosen and me and Deez and all of them were chilling, and we go to my sister. I was like, let's go to my sister's old work. She used to work at Texas Roadhouse. She doesn't work anymore. She has her own thing, and she waitresses somewhere else. But we went there because, like, yeah, it's like cheaper drinks and cheaper food. So we go there. Chosen comes there, and Chosen doesn't want to eat because he just ate at McDonald's. So we're all eating, we're chilling, everything's fine. We're rolling around. We're supposed to go hang out with my old friend Pedro, and no one knew who Pedro was. No one remembered him. I'm like, I'm like old school. You guys used to watch me, but no one knew who he was. So I pissed off Pedro. And then we're supposed to go meet Mia, my other best friend, and then that fell through. Last minute, like, it was all like trying to have Chosen, but it's cool because at least I made up with Miss OMG. Everything was fine. And then we're all at my house, but no one came inside because I didn't trust anyone. And we go through this big ordeal. I was trying to make up with Chosen. I met with Miss OMG. This is how it all started. I was trying to make up with Miss OMG because we had our own beef over Scott. So, because I was like, just, I didn't care. I didn't care what she said, what anybody said. I like jumped to Scott's defense. But he's talking back like that. But I didn't take the resources. I was like, I gotta talk to Miss OMG. And I was just, like, all over the floor. I didn't know what I was trying to say because I'm, like, really bad at trying to, like, fix situations. Like, I just ramble. I don't know if you guys know that. I'm, like, a rambler. And I get on 70 different tangents and try to do all these analogies. And everyone's like, what the fuck are you saying? Whether I'm sober, whether I'm dying, whether I'm depressed or not, I've always done this my whole life. And it irritates people. My mom did it to me my whole life. And I was like, fuck! And I would scream at my mom. I couldn't stand it. And, you know, I mean, the apple doesn't fall from the park tree. It's the same shit.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, you're lost. That's how I felt.
Am I lost?
No, they're lost. That's how I felt. Hello. Okay.
But they should be outside here, and we're waiting on money. And we should go. Somebody said they were in Indiana. I don't believe it.
Oh, you got a hold of Chosen them? I meant, why do you think Chosen was there? The fuck? I must have thought. Did you get a hold of Deez and Joe? Yeah. Dude, you should have let them come through when I said let them come through.
Because they would have freaked Ellie out. Ellie was resting. Ellie needs not to be freaked out at 7 in the morning.
Them.
Why?
I'm gonna drive. Okay,
they're gonna be
fine. Yeah, it's not great. If not, then we're gonna say forget about it.
Just down the road.
Where?
I don't know, jacking their little wieners.
What?
They're probably just jacking their little wieners or something.
Okay. I'm gonna find them.
They got big old swinging dags. You don't have to go find them.
No, because you know why I have to?
Why?
They're fucking not with just my head, your head, everybody says there's other people like. Okay, Tommy is a little punk of a bitch, and on other days, I'd be like, that's funny, but he's waiting for them, you know what I mean?
We're waiting for the money.
You're not part of we anymore. They're assholes.
They're not. They didn't leave me.
You sure?
This is not what they said this morning. They said they were never going, and that's why...
They said, fuck him, he wants to take hoes over fucking bros.
They didn't say that.
Yes, they did.
You ain't a hoe. You're a bro. You got a big slinging dick.